improved so much this year and went on to win her very first world championship. To let you know how far she's come, at this young age, she choreographed this piece all by herself. Ladies and gentlemen, world champion, Miss Michelle Kwan.
Michelle Kwan defends her national championship next month in Nashville.